to kill Gron. What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. Smart. Aquaman and Black Adam. Aquaman, please.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension. I've refrained from opening the gateway to it since Brainiac's invasion.
Because it would draw his eye.
Precisely. Once the door is opened, it's only a matter of time before Brainiac attacks.
A fight I look forward to.
His voice is weird, Aquaman's. A fight I look forward to.
Ancient ones, unveil the golden path to me. In your names, Shul, Haru, Amon, Zahoti, Atan, Mehen.
Black Adam, you wish you were that strong, dude. You were by far like one of the worst characters in this game. I fucking hate Black Adam.
Black Adam has revealed Comdoc's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer. Not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Bet money's gonna kill him. Bet money.
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left. Extractor ship is on its way.
Oh.
Comdoc will be Brainiacs.
It's Grodd.
Using pawns, Grodd?
Pawns can achieve great victories. If you're willing to sacrifice them.
The lamest chapter by far with the lamest heroes.
Surface dweller. I'll drag you to the depths. I grow tired of you.
Oh shit. Oops. Sorry. Yeet. Get that ass, son. Oh yeah. His special's pretty badass.
By Neptune, I won't yield.
Yep, get me. You're down, son.
This king isn't easily captured.
Here comes the cavalry.
Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
Well, I don't like the way they twitch.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac or Gorilla City. It's to myself.
Yeah, that's all I'm gonna come up
with. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
You're deluded, Grodd.
How did it feel to lose your people, Aquaman?
I didn't lose them. They were stolen from me.
Yeah, quit talking shit about my people, bro. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. One might be thinking, how is a squid coming out of solid ground? Just don't ask questions, it just happened, right?
Ruby, we thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready.
So, my controller died again. Oof.
Beetle, what are you doing?
My bidding.
A sleeper agent. To lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them.
Man.
This armor is wasted on a child. When we're finished, I'll tear the scarab from his body. And make its powers my own.
Be kind of freaky, Scarab Grodd. Damn, son. Fuck off with that shit. Damn, dude, you got me stuck in the corner right now. dude. I don't want to waste my special. It's just 10 right there.
Stick a fork in you. You're done.
That was such a lame pun. Stick a fork in you. You're done.
Even you underestimate me.
Oof. Thought he was going to get me. He had a couple moments here and I was a little scared. It's just Grodd now.
A King Grodd? You're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself.
Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave.
Calls him a brute.
You hurt my people, Grodd. In their name, I will have justice.
Oof, ow. See you, Grodd. You, Grodd, you're done.
Not the day to test my resolve.
Oh, Grodd, buddy. Damn, did they kill Grodd? Wow.
Oh, how's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Barry, Arrow, out of the way!
I'm playing games.
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Buddy.
They did it. Shields are down.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas.
Go Bats. Bats now. Fuck this, I'm out. Oh. She's looking out.
Signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them.
What does she mean by billions? Does he have people on the ship? Get it.
So many languages. The Kryptonians.
Wait, did he capture the cities and preserve their people inside these little orbs?
Kandor. Argo City. Home.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
That's crazy. No wonder he's able to observe them, because they're still alive in there, technically.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so.
Okay, bye.
You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Not bats. He ain't gonna die. Superman! Damn! That was badass as fuck, dude.
Captured somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will.